Okay, so it's 20 years since we went to the city of Berlin and Hansa Studios and wrote the songs that would be Achtung Baby and Zooropa. And this one was called Sinatra originally for reasons we don't quite understand, but it's now called Stay Far Away So Close. It's a folk festival now. Green light, 7-Eleven. You stop in for a pack of cigarettes. You don't smoke, don't even want to. Hey now, check your change. Dressed up like a car crash. The wheels are turning, but you're upside down. You say when he hits you, you don't mind. Because when he hurts you, you feel alive. Oh yeah, is that what it is? Red lights, gray morning. You stumble out of a hole in the ground. A vampire or a victim, it depends on who's around. You used to stay in to watch the adverts. You could lip sync with the talk shows. And if you look, you look through me. And when you talk, it's not to me. And when I touch you, you don't feel a thing. If I could stay, then the night would give you up. If I could stay, then the day would keep his trust. Up with the static and the radio waves, with satellite television, BBC. You can't go anywhere. Miami, New Orleans, London, Belfast, Glastonbury. Listen, I can't call. And if you jump, you just might fall. And if you shout, I'll only hear you. If I could stay, then the night would give you up. If I could stay, if I could stay with the spirit I found, stay with the demons I drown, stay on the night would be enough. Oh, 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 oh. In the morning, it's quiet, and there's no one around, just the band and the clatter as an angel hits the ground.